दृष्टिकोण से अकॉर्डिंग टू एंगल ऑफ ऑपरेशन से हम लोग कभी ग्रोथ देता है, एक्सपेंशन देता है, ठीक उसी प्रकार साधन के डिजाइन में नित्य जो कि स्वरूप है अत्यंत सूक्ष्मी सूक्ष्म रूप में है ब्रह्मा। केवल श्रवणादि कीर्तन के द्वारा चित्त के निर्मल करा करके परिशुद्ध करा करके उसके दर्शन करना आत्मदर्शन से हो। जब तक आत्मदर्शन अनुभव नहीं होगा, आत्मदर्शन नहीं होगा, तब तक ये जीव इस संसार से मुक्त नहीं होगा। और दिन दिन अपने हृदय में त्रिय नामक
हरे कृष्णा हिंदी ब्रॉडकास्ट अवेलेबल, प्लीज चेक। सो वी हैव हर्ड द डेफिनेशन ऑफ हाउ द हम्बलनेस, व्हाट इज द हम्बलनेस, वी हैव हर्ड दिस डेफिनेशन बीइंग ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ क्वालिटीज, स्टिल द पीपल हु present himself very very unqualified or adham, that I am with powerless, I don't know anything, so this kinds of person called humble. The person who have all kinds of qualities and still he thinks himself that I am unqualified, I am totally powerless, so that kind, that is humble, humbleness. Then in the humbleness always attract the mercy of Bhagwan. So the humbleness without against the bhakti, this is all, this is negotiable, this is neglectable. Externally humbleness
तो केवल चित्त के लिए है, मन के लिए है, प्रदान करता है, किंतु वास्तव जो दैन है बिना का दिन नहीं तो प्रेम को ही होने पर दैन।
So what is the actually the humbleness? When you develop the love in your heart, that is the pure humbleness. In the Brad Bhagavatam, Nanda Maharaj, he was saying, because I don't have any kinds of love in my heart for my son, if I develop the love for in my heart for my son, so why Krishna has left me? My Krishna went from Mathura to Vrindavan to Mathura, where a person would like to stay, where there is love, jahan prem hoga, where is the love and affection, so the person would like to stay there. We have seen this all things in this material world, eating, sleeping, saying sweet words. We always attract the people like this. Sikandar was the great fighter, so he has defeated all over the world. It is the evidence of history.
Sikandar Shahi, उनको बंदी बना करके
So Paras Samrat was taught by the Sikandar Paras soldiers. So Sikandar Shah said at that time, you have defeated in the war. Now you are in my shelter. So he got the king. So I would like to hear one story. So what kind of treatment you want with me? I am the king. Now you have defeated and you are in my shelter. So at that time Sikandar Shah speaks very sweet words. Paras Samrat. Sikandar Shah told to Paras Samrat, what kind of treatment you want from me? Tell me that. हाँ सिकंदर सम्राट ने पारस सम्राट से बोला कि तुम उससे क्या ट्रीटमेंट चाहते हो, क्या व्यवहार चाहते हो,
क्या
व्यवहार चाहते हो, कैसा व्यवहार चाहते हो,
क्या व्यवहार, क्या व्यवहार, पराजित हो गए,
बिकॉज़ यू आर डिफीटेड नाउ,
आज तुम मेरा अधीन है,
पारस सम्राट के
तुम क्या चाहते हो,
पारस सम्राट
तुम्हारी कुछ नहीं है,
So I am the king, that whatever I will give the order to you, you have to follow. So Paras Samrat caught him. He tied him in the chain. Janji. Paras Samrat was caught before the Sikandar Samrat. What do you want? What kind of treatment you want from me? That the Paras Samrat said at that time, a king always respect the other king. In the same way, I want the same.
एक राजा दूसरे राजा से जैसे
वन किंग वांट्स द रेस्पेक्ट अ स्वीट बिहेवियर विद अदर अदर किंग सेम आई वांट
मैंने पारस सम्राट क्या बोले द
पारस सम्राट सेड आई एम डिफीटेड
मैं राजा
हूं स्टिल आई एम द किंग
भले ही आप अपने सैन्य बल से
मे बी बाय द पावर माय यू कैन You know, defeated me and caught up all my property, all my properties, but still I am not your servant. So one king wants the same behavior with the other kings, the sweet behavior. So the same I want with you. So hearing that words, Sikandar Shah was very happy. He pleased so much. And he has given his all the state, all the kingdom, he's giving to back. I'm giving you back all your kingdom. So hearing that, Sikandar Shah back away. This is the evidence of history. So, what we were hearing, what is humbleness? So, always the humbleness attracts the mercy of Bhagwan.
Bhajan?
Bhajan kya hota hai? Bhajan kya hota hai? Source?
Inherent.
उत्तराधिकार वो तो उत्तराधिकारी होते हैं।
भगवत कृपा को आकर्षित करता है और कृष्ण कृपा का भाजन बनता है।
ओके, हम्बलनेस इज बिकम्स द इनहेरिटेंस ऑफ भगवत कृपा, मर्सी ऑफ भगवान।
इतु भक्ति युक्त देन सर्वदा मन वर्जनीय है। कुछ हिंदू लोग कहते हैं भक्ति डेफिनेटली
नेगलेक्ट।
इसी कारण भक्ति
दैट्स व्हाई इट्स सेइंग against the bhakti, the humbleness against the bhakti is always negligible, like the cheating propensity. So sometimes people pretend to be the humbleness, but actually they are not, for cheating propensity. So externally they will speak very very sweet words, but internally they are very 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 cunning. Internally they are very very cunning, have poison in their heart. I have seen many people when they comes to before to you, they say that you are my shiksha guru. They pretended to be very humble, and they always criticize backwards. Is it Danya? No, it's not humbleness. This is one kind of apradh. I have seen many people in my life. I have seen. Action on Ali when we meet before us, so you will say, oh, you are my Shiksha Guru. You are very nice. So I would like to be the shoe of your feet. So they pretend to be very very humble, and when they move away, so after that they will say, and all the humbleness will gone away. They will speak very bad words. They will criticize. So this is one kind of offense. So who will forgive this kinds of apradh, offense? Many kinds of people is like that. Accidentally, they are very, 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 very nice. So, pretending to be nice for the prestige, the people, for the swarth siddhi, for the selfishness, they will pretend like humble, but actually they are not. So, why the behavior of that person? Person can understand that he is very cunning. He is the soldier of Putana. Putana means cheating propensity. That's why we should give up the cheating propensity. So that's why Gurudev is still writing Antar Bahire. So internally or externally, we have to be equal. And always we should give. So we should not think about our prestige or insult or respect. We will always pay respect to every jivas, because Paramatma is his side in everybody's heart. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is writing this. Always engage your mind in the chanting of Hari name and the sweet pastimes of Bhagavan Shri Krishna. That's why we should always give up, which is again not favorable for bhakti. So it is not externally comes in our heart. It is actually when the love it develops in your heart, so spontaneously it will be established in your heart. When the sapera will play the bean, when he was playing everybody like he was playing his bean, snakes and the atom, the snakes dance before him. He up their hoods and dance there. Seeing the Haridas Thakur, so he was remembering the pastime of Kali Daman. Mahabhagavat Haridas Thakur, Brahma Haridas, who used to chant 3 lakhs per day. So hearing Kaliya Daman, so hearing the pastime, so hearing that Leela, so he was singing, that is the he was remembering the pastime of the Kaliya Daman Leela. So he was chanting there.
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare.
So he was remembering the pastime Kali Daman Leela, and he was chanting and dancing there. So hearing that, everybody was taking the dust of his feet. Everybody was taking the dust of Haridas Thakur that time. They were putting on their head, because he was the Mahabhagavat and Mahabhagyavan. Very, very fortunate. Seeing him, there was one villager who was a so-called Brahmar there. He was very jealous. Whenever he sees the prestige of other person, he used to jealous. That is called prestige. So he always felt so much jealousy in their heart whenever he sees the prestige of other person. The Brahmar said, that Brahmar think that I have born in the Brahmar family and nobody is taking my dust of feet, and Haridas Thakur is Yavan, he is Muslim, and still everybody is taking the dust of his feet. What is the reason behind? Why? Everybody should take the feet of the dust feet of the Brahman, and I am the Brahman, but nobody is taking the dust of my feet, and rather than they are taking the Muslims' feet, dust feet, they all are foolish. They are taking all the foot of dust of Yavan, Muslims. And when they come in front, and he was standing there and giving his leg to everybody. So what he said, what do you think, that everybody is, the Haridas Thakur is dancing this time. Haridas Thakur is dancing and he was chanting the name, so I will do the same. I will dance. So that Brahma always saying, Haribol, Haribol, Haribol. So he was thinking, he closed their eyes and now he was chanting, Haribol, Haribol, Haribol. So what happened? He just opened a little bit and everybody was and seeing that somebody is coming to me or not. So he was pretending to be. So what Sapeda did? Was playing the beans of Haridas Thakur, was engaged in the remembrance of pastime of Krishna, and Haridas Thakur was dancing that time. But Brahma did, he came to that Sapira. So he got to know that he is very rascal, he dushed, he just want to show the people he is pretending to be dancing. So he took the stick and he has beaten that Brahman. That Brahman ran away from there. That's why it is saying, so we should always give up and neglect the propensity, cheating propensity. Externally we are trying to be that we are so much humble, but still internally we are not. This is called a cheating propensity. So then there was two, the Dhyane things cannot be presented with externally, it is always comes from the heart. We should remember this.
Shri Krishna Smarane Satotam Jiyaro.
So Bhakti Vinod Thakur Kirtan is this very nice sweet kirtan. Antarhida, internally or externally we should be same, equal. When then is humbleness is comes, when it is spontaneously manifested in the heart, when you develop the love in your heart, it spontaneously comes out. Just like Nanda Maharaj, he was so much humble. He was saying very humbly that we don't have any love for Krishna. That's why he has left us. If I have some love for Krishna, he haven't leave me like this. Why did he left me? Why Krishna left from Vrindavan to Mathura? So where everybody would like to stay, where there is love and affection. So how that love can be? It is very selfless. Sometimes with thinking the prestige of the people, money of the people, so they are pretending like very humble. So it's automatically will come out that he is not this kind of person. He is just pretending to be humble. It's true. So we have to love selfishness without selfless love. Ahetuki, the selfless love. If we take some selfishness and then we will love, develop love, so when we have selfishness, so the love will be destroyed. If we see that somebody is very rich and then we are pretending to be love and we are pretending to be humble, why we are loving them? Because he has sought lots of money. We would like to take his money, that's why we are loving him. When we has given the love, money and all, so we will give up that person's company. Just like when we chewing the mango, so after chewing that, after take all the pulp, we throw out. In the same way, when we meet some rich person and we think that, oh, we would like to take his money, we take the money and then we throw his mango seed. So he is saying that when you chewing the mango pulp, so you will pulp all the, you will eat all the pulp, and when you will seed, you will throw the seeds. So there is no pulp inside the in that pulp, what we say, chilka. Yes, cover. So that's why if we pretending to be love with a rich person, so it means we would like to gather, capture his money. So when we get his money and we have complete our work, we left that person's company. Just like a mango seeds, we will leave that person like a cover of mango and the seeds of mango after taking the pulp. It happens. So everything's like a donation and everything will take, and then we throw away. Until you have given, you are very nice, very nice. And when you have given, stop giving, then. Hari Bol. And Hari Bol. I have seen in many temples like this. The people used to say the same thing. Whenever you go to, when you go to my temple and stay somewhere, so they will give you. They will pretend to me love and affection towards you. So when you stop giving him money, so after that they will throw you out from there. Just like a mango cover and seeds. So this is not the frame, this is just selfishness. This is what Bhakti Vinod Thakur is saying here. Then humbleness never comes out from the external behavior, it always comes from the heart. So we have to remember this. We have to realize that. So you have to realize many kinds of experience in your heart. Guru Maharaj used to tell us that what is this life? You will have to realize so many things. You are performing bhajan, that's nice. But you have to realize in this world so much things, so many things. You have to learn about this world. Many kinds of people have many kinds of thoughts. Who are selfless persons, you have to attract towards them. They only see one thing, that how we can perform bhajan and sadhan. Yes, exactly. But many people are very... That's why our Gaur Govind Maharaj was saying, he was saying something. If you lost
money, is honey better than samsan.
Money is honey better than samsan. Until you are giving money, very, very nice. I forget this words, like money is sweeter than honey, something like that. So yes, we have to develop this. We have to develop the love. Develop the love with that person who is very selfless, who is selfless, loving Bhagwan and Bhakti. That's why Gopi was saying, "Hey Uddhava, please tell us." So the love we have developed with the Krishna, it was selfless. So we were loving selflessly. This is called Ahetuki Prem. We never asked for anything for Krishna. But why this love chain broken now? Please give me the reply of that. There are many kinds of love in this world. All are selfish. There are selfishness in every love. There is a cause behind it. I have seen this in this world, material world, there are many kinds of love. Anybody is loving. But they are loving behind the cause. There is a cause of loving. The deer always live in the forest. That there is a grass, green grass is there. So deer will always love to live there where there is a green grass. And they have love towards the forest. Every day. They every day used to wander here in this forest, and they used to eat that green grass. So they increase the beautifulness of that forest. So seeing that is, we get pleasure, we get happy. But you see the one thing, that if that grass destroy or dry, got dry, there is no raining. So if that grass dry. So there is no green leaves. There are so many trees, but without the leaves, that the deer will leave that forest, will go another place. In the same way, the deer has the love towards the forest for selfishness, because there was green grass. But when there is no grass, it is dry now, so he has left that forest and moved away another place. So this is called selfish. This is called selfish love. In the forest, people used to make nest. And they used to chirping there in the forest. There are many kinds of birds. They are doing chirping there. So how long they are living? Until there are many beautiful fruits are there. When the fall will be destroyed, finish up, and the leaves got dry, so that tree, that words will leave that place and move another place. This is because they have the selfishness. It is true. A prostitute. A prostitute always love a rich person until he have money. So until you have money, everybody will respect. When you have lost that, nobody will respect you. So this is all the cause love. There is a cause behind the love. All the subject of the king, love to the king until he is on the form. He is established on the form, king form. All the subject will pay respect to that king. When that king will, you know, leave that post, so no subject will love him like that. A student always respect the student respect the teacher until he is not getting the certificate. Or when he got the certificate, they will respect the teacher. And when they have got the certificate, they will not respect it. What is the meaning of that? We should always pay the respect to the teacher. But after, because the reason behind that, I will get the so much, I will get the degree. But when they get the degree, they will go away from there. Are you getting this or not? This is a selfishness. Gopi is giving so much example one by one. I am not saying it is mentioned in the Srimad Bhagavatam. Sukadeva Goswami Pad is saying to Parikshit, you read Bhagavat, you will know, come to know. There are many examples. That's why Gopi is saying, hey Uddhava, please tell me one thing. So we have loved to Govind without any cause, selflessly. We didn't ask anything for Krishna. We didn't even ask even a cloth from Krishna. We didn't ask any material thing from Krishna. So we were loving him selflessly. So whatever the example I have given to you, there is a cause. This is selfishness love. So whatever love we did with Krishna, it was without selfless. It was selfless love. It was selfless. So Krishna has teased us today. He has stored our heart. So why he has went away from here? Sometimes a Vaishnava is singing a beautiful Gurakir separation kirtan.
खाचा बनाई लांबे ये राधा जी की विरह की कथा.
This is the story of separation mode of Radha ji.
उस पक्षी का हम कितने जतन किया अपने ही हृदय में जो है पिंजरा बना पिंजरा समझते हो.
We make a
cage.
Yes. We make a cage in our heart.
अपने हृदय में मानो कि वो बना
पिंजरा. We make a cage in our heart. And I put that, and we put that Krishna Pakshi in our heart, in that cage. So we kept that Krishna love Pakshi. And we brought up and we bringing up with a very, very nicely, by the sweet words and by everything. We pay respect to that Krishna love words. But that cheater word, he broke up, he cut that cage and flew away. You have flewed away. Please come back. And this is what it is saying. Our birds, we used to put our birds in the cage. So when you open the door, he will go out, he will go away and will come back. It has seen in this world. But here Radha is saying, but that the Krishna, that the Krishna, the cheater bird, he has gone away but now is not coming back. Why he is not coming? Arey, he should have written a letter. He has gone from Vrindavan to Mathura, but until he has gone, he has never written anything. He didn't take any news or even he didn't write a letter. If somebody is going for far country, so he should write that I have arrived safely. How are you? We should write that. So you should give in some news. It happens in the world. Whenever you go out, then Matapita is thinking about you. That is, the flight is at the right time. He has reached or not. He has taken food or not. For taking this news, they think very. They always remember you like this. But when you went away, so you didn't give any news. When Krishna went away from Vrindavan to Mathura, but after going there, he should give us a news that I have. This is the behavior of this world, that I have reached safely. He should have write this. But when he went away, until he is not writing any kind of letter or news. He said, once he has to give a glance of her eyes backward. This is very beautiful Kirtan. Very heart melted Kirtan. The Kirtaniyas who used to sing like this. When they used to sing the separation mode of Kirtans, when they used to do this Kirtan, maybe you got the meaning or not, but your heart will be melted because there is a bhav inside that. It's not necessary that you know the language. But you should understand the feelings. I have seen it. At the time of Gurudev, the people used to do Kirtan. All the listeners were used to cry. At the time of Shri Gurudev, some people used to do Kirtan. There are many kinds of ras in the Bangla Kirtans. Bangla Kirtans is full of ras. That's why Gopi is saying, "Hey Uddha, please tell us." So we have developed the love, we have loved selflessly to Krishna. There was no cause, there was no selfishness. But still, the love without cause, why is broken now? Please tell us. Uddhava was thinking. He was thinking according to Shastra, that it's true. There are two kinds of love. First is causeless love and this with cause and without cause. So when your causes finish, complete. The love is finished. But the causeless love never ends, never dies. The causeless love, the selfish, selfless love is never destroyed and never dies. Gopi is saying like this. Hey Uddhav, he was thinking about the Ved Puran. He was one by one. He was reading the page, but he didn't get the answer. This is true. That why Krishna has left the of deeply lover of them. No one is like loving and caring like Vrindavan, who is in Mathura. There is only one Kubja in Mathura. There is a Kubja without the before behind the mud. There is a Kubja bird. Have you been there? I have never seen there. हमने तो नहीं देखा आज तक. खूब जगह कुब्जा डजंट लव कृष्णा. नो लव. थ्री काइंड्स ऑफ लव. One is
गोपियों के प्रेम के क्या कहा जाता है?
गोपियों के प्रेम को कहा जाता है स्वतः सिद्ध
समर्थ
समर्थ समर्थ प्रेम. गोपी प्रेम इज समर्थ प्रेम. महिषी प्रेम इज समंजसरति प्रेम. कुब्जा के प्रेम साधारण रति. कुब्जा प्रेम इज समर्थ रति प्रेम साधारण रति सामंजस्य. महिषी द्वारिका महिषी साधारण रति. सो कृष्ण के नॉट अट्रैक्टेड बाय द साधारण रति प्रेम और सामंजस्य रति प्रेम बट समर्थ रति प्रेम ही कैन अट्रैक्टेड. सो बाय दैट लव ही कैन अट्रैक्टेड. दिस आर वेरी मैनी 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 स्टोरीज. वेरी वेरी गौड़ीय वैष्णव सिद्धांत आर देयर. It's full of with Gaudiya Siddhant. In the Ras Madhura Gaudiya Siddhant, it is filled up with Gaudiya Siddhanta. That's why Gopi are saying, hey Uddhav, what was the lackness? What was the shortage of love? That Krishna has left up and went to Mathura. Now he is staying in Mathura. Why? Why? What is the reason? Tell us. Hey Uddhav, tell us. And Uddhav was reading all the scriptures, Ved, Puran, every pages he was reading. But he didn't get any answer. That why? Why Krishna has left this Mahabhagavat, these lovers of Krishna? Why he has been went away from Vrindavan? And these gopis like that Krishna always agonized for that. Gopis, Uddhav was saying that these gopis are not ordinary. Hey Mahabhagavati Gopiyo, please do not blame on Krishna that he don't remember you. He doesn't remember you, please. Krishna is agonizing for you. I have seen in my eyes. I don't know. So this is beyond our wisdom, beyond our mind that Krishna, beyond our mind and conception that Krishna is love you, your love. And Krishna, Uddhav is saying just, hey Gopiyo, you are very very fortunate, not in the past nor the future. The love the love which is not available for the Mahishinyas who are in staying in Dwarika. The Krishna is Mahishya, the Nitya Sangha Yogini, who is always with Krishna. This kinds of bhav is not available in the heart of the Mahishinas or the Dwarikas. So the bhav, I have seen you in your heart, it's not available. So that's why you are very fortunate. At last with the thinking, so actually you have left Krishna, so the separation you are feeling, it is the topmost bhav, topmost feelings and of the love. So the Yogmaya appeared this leela, he arranged this leela, that's why you are very very fortunate.
मुझे अनुग्रह पर कृपा करने के लिए आपके ये विरह भाव प्रकाशित
So for mercy upon me, you are presenting this kinds of separation mode. Actually, you are always remembers Krishna. So you are meeting always Krishna. Uddhava was saying like this. There is no separation with the Pran Govinda, Krishna, with you. But the separation I am seeing in you, it is, I can see that is why it is a mercy upon me. Who I was not aware about even a single thing about love in a bhakti. So for mercy upon me, like Badhaji, like Jeeva was like me, that's why you are giving mercy, showering your mercy upon me. So that's why you are showing this kinds of love to me. If you are not feeling the separation of mode for the Krishna, so how can I know that what kind of love you have in your heart for Krishna? At the time of meeting, we cannot measure the love. Yes. At the time of meeting, you cannot measure the love. But at the time of separation, we can measure that what kind of love we have towards someone. Just like if a water is full of one bucket, the bucket is full of water, easily when you, if the bucket of full water, you can easily dip your hand into that water, is it true or not? But the same water will be cold, like freeze, like ice, so you cannot dip your hand into that. So easily you can measure the liquid, but when it becomes solids, you cannot measure that. It's really hard to dip your heart in that. So what is the meaning? So when it is the separation, so at the time, we can understand that how the love someone has for us. So when we are staying together, so we cannot measure, but if when we see the love when we are not living together, yes. So that's why Krishna, was saying for gopis, hey gopis, listen. Just like the Sati Stri lady, always when she lives with the husband, she cannot realize that how much she has love. When that Sati lady, when she's had the separation with the husband, when she is agonized for the husband, and at that time there are all kinds of qualities we can see in that lady. But in the Milan, but in the meeting, there we will see, yes, in the meeting we will show many kinds of faults, but when in the separation we cannot see any faults. This is true. This is the speciality of Viraha Milan, it's meeting or separation. In the separation, you are living not together. So you have an inside deep feeling insidely that you have love for that person, or you won't see the faults. But in the meeting, you will just the body is meeting. But maybe when Priya Pritam is meeting together, Naik Naik is meeting together. So maybe the mind is somewhere. But in the mode of separation, maybe the body is different, not together, but they are remembering, but their heart is always remembering about, thinking about them. Priya Priyatam is thinking each other. So while remembering all this, while remembering this, they get this, get them. The thing is, which is far, very far, which looks beautiful, when we go to near, so we will see some faults. False. So while we watch that from far away, so we will say, oh, beautiful, very nice. That's why this is the way of the taking darshan of Thakurji from a little bit of far away. When Mahaprabhu used to go for the Jagannath darshan, so he used to take darshan from the Garuda Stambha. Garuda Stambha is very far in the Jagannath temple. So he used to put their hand, one hand, and one hand on the gate, and then he used to take the darshan. Have you seen that in the Jagannath Puri? So seeing that darshan, Mahaprabhu got so much separation, that there was so much hot in the body, that stone was melted, and it's still there. Even today there is a fingerprints of Mahaprabhu's hand. When Mahaprabhu used to stand beside the Garuda Stambha, you will see the footprints or the fingerprints of Mahaprabhu at that place. That stone was melted. And still where the Mahaprabhu put the hand, still there is a fingerprint. That stone was melted. So in this material world, everything looks very beautifully from far, but when you come closer, it looks, you will find some faults. Exactly, that is very true. अरे भैया आरती करो चलो भैया
इसलिए विरह तुलसी जी ये द्वारा है मिलन फिर मिलन से विरह
सो दैट बाय मीटिंग सेपरेशन सेपरेशन मीटिंग दिस इज ऑल
भजन राज्य
सो टेकिंग दिस बोथ थिंग टुगेदर लव इज एस्टैब्लिश व्हाट इज लव लव इज सेपरेशन मीटिंग मीटिंग सेपरेशन This is the viraha, the separation, establish the love. So, yes, this is the separation mode, increase the love. And this is very, very nice. This, you can taste that. Very, very tasty. Just like your cloth. The cloth.
Suffering cloth, suffering diamond.
When you put that saffron cloth in the saffron color, so it will glow like so much saffron. When you dip it one time, two time, three time, four times. So the when you dip it in the saffron color, so dark or
dark.
So the dark color, the dark saffron will be.
Usi prakar
the color will be dark in the same when you are separating, so that is increasing your love. This is why showing. It happens in the Prem Raj. That's why Uddhav was not aware about this. Our Goswami work is glorified it. Especially Srila Rupa Goswami Pad is glorified with the shloka. Uddhav said was only, Uddhav said this, that I have never seen my life the separation like you. So you have mercy upon me, that show this kind of separation to me. That's why all kinds of bhava was showing in the Ujjalin Mani and many many grants, very very nicely showing that. So that's why the sprout of love is manifest in the heart of Madhavendra Pad. That feeling was in the heart of Srimati Radhika Rani. And after that, Madhavendra Pad established that love. And the same love, Mahaprabhu, that love is manifest in the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu after that. That's why it is saying. So third one, the fourth one never heard this kind of shloka. Yes. Hey Mathura Dish, hey Mathura Nath, hey Daya Nath, hey. So first this shloka was recited by Srimati Radhika Rani, then Madhavendra Pad, and then the same love established by the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So now the fourth one was there. Lena? De Hari Hari Bo. De Chatur Mukh. Thank you for tolerating me. Hare Krishna. Dandavat Pranams. Brahma Vikre Madhavadeva Mukhi Narodho Vite Dasa.